Sebastian Lloyd-Rees has been invited as an artist in residence for 2 months at the Casa Michele Teile in Positano. On November the 30th, he exposes the works produced in this period in 2 little churches in Positano that are currently under restoration.
Why here in the church? The idea of exposing your picture in the church?
Putting together an expose of the work in a church here in Positano, and in many ways to me that completely like also finalized a lot of the thoughts I had about the works, and also the kind of possibility of making these works in response to what we were talking about earlier with the postcards which my dad was sending, entering this like higher state of mind. It's also something which I've been like thinking about, how spaces and environments can have. And I was living in London and working in London as well, like a lot of people were maybe looking at my work as quite like site-specific, and it was always dealing with very like peculiar type of environments, from landfills to building sites to construction sites to new development building sites. So for me it's also great to kind of like see that the work re-enters maybe like these type of environments as well, and also think some of the most successful shows I've done in many ways have been outside of the regular kind of like space of a gallery and a museum.